very, very exciting.
The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Neymar. Luis Suarez. Xavi. Daniel Alves. Here's Messi.
Now there's a chance to counter. He's bursting forward.
Thou shalt not pass, seems to be the message. Jordi Alba.
Messi.
Xavi. Neymar. Luis Suarez
did well running onto the ball through, but didn't get enough of it to register a shot. Ah, good interception, just what they needed. Neymar.
Bravo. Does what goalkeepers are paid to do. Xavi.
Neymar. And he'll shoot here. And they can have another go. Can he find a way through? A goal for Barcelona. Find some words to do justice to that goal.
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick. And it did the damage.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Here's Neymar. Ball stolen.
Surely a goal. Fantastic from Messi. How vital might that be for Barcelona?
How about that? So we resume with the scores back level.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Xavi, who a few moments ago made his mark on this game. Messi.
A really impressive run through. Messi.
Iniesta. Luis Suarez.
Neymar. There's a possibility here for a shot. A goal for Barcelona. Barcelona displaying real character. No doubt about that one. A finish out of the top drawer.
You know, it's the modern ball that makes such a difference to shots like that. If you connect well, it will swerve and dip all over the place. It's just so hard to predict.
Barcelona now up by a goal.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Xavi. Iniesta.
Luis Suarez. Neymar. Cuts it out.
And they get it away.
Luis Suarez. Forward it goes.
Messi.
A robust challenge.
It's Neymar. Tries to slide it past the defence. Looking to carve open the defence.
He scores! Two goals to the good and they're set fair. He was never going to decline an invitation like that.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
The whistle signals the end of the first half. Two goals separate the teams then. It's 3-1 on the score sheet. Barcelona getting us underway for this second half. Mascherano. Neymar. Jordi Alba. No, that's not going anywhere. It's Messi. An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. Piqué. Daniel Alves. Mascherano. Messi, on his own, he's going it alone, great footwork. He was trying to make things happen there for his team, and it almost came off for him too.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then, because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Here's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez, he's done really well to block that. Neymar, Messi, surely he's on his way, and he makes absolutely no mistake. He'd love to play against defenders as charitable as that every week.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
They kick off only one ahead now.
Scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
The ball played down the middle. Where's the defence? Oh, a decent effort. Good goalkeeping there. Now he'll have to think about the corner. Looking to whip one in. Danger averted for the time being. Real pressure from the opposition there. And he finds a bit of space here. Play surges forward. He's pretty grateful to get that clear. Barcelona have possession again. Luis Suarez. He's having to go it alone for now. Made a decent run towards the box, but he was thwarted in the end. Neymar. Piqué plays it into the danger area. Messi. Pedro. Well intercepted. Saw the danger and got to it. Whistle's gone for a foul. He's looking to find his front men. It's Pedro. Pedro couldn't quite get it through that.
He timed his run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
It's true. Here's Pedro. Pedro shoots! Of this second half. Jordi Alba. Barcelona on the ball but not being very threatening with it. Sergio Busquets. The ball played through the middle. Pedro, a chance. Tremendous from Pedro. They've taken a giant leap towards winning this game. Well, what can you say about that goal?
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Neymar. Luis Suarez. Rakitic. It's Daniel Alves. Luis Suarez tried to play it through. Messi is adjudged to be offside. Vermaelen. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Neymar. Knocks it through, onside, goal! Given the time and space he was never likely to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier for Rakitic.
I think you have to put that one down as an inspired substitution.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
The lead's down to a single goal now.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Oh, fine through ball down the middle. The clock counting down. Just a few more moments and this will all be over. There's someone on the overlap. Pedro. Within range. Drives it in. And again, couldn't make it.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here and yet they can't.
So that's it. It's all over. They showed plenty of resolve individually and maturity as a team. They didn't panic, they kept plugging away at the opposition, and it paid off.
I think some of the players are going to be a bit sore after that.